Good evening, I'm Sherry Vaughn, and you're watching Drag News. Drag News,
come on and get tea. You know, I never would have guessed that drag queens would end up becoming the world's most trusted source for information.
As always, thank you for gagging with me this evening. After nearly 16 months, it appears that the global nightmare wrought by the coronavirus has finally come to an end, as the CDC reports that 80% of the population of the United States has now received the COVID-19 vaccination. While not without controversy, the rapid dissemination of the vaccine is being credited to President Biden's so help me God mandatory vaccine policy, which not only mobilized the National Guard to track down anyone avoiding the vaccine, but also provided each voluntary recipient with a vaccine-dipped blow dart for personal use.
Thank you.
As a result of the CDC's announcement, all 50 states have lifted their respective quarantine and shutdown orders, and the nightlife industry has begun preparing for a new Roaring Twenties.
Come on!
But in our most scalding tea of the night, we now join hour four of our live coverage of actress and noted anti-vaxxer Jenny McCarthy's flight from the Vaccination Task Force.
You know what? We should do a date night.
Oh yeah. I would love nothing more than to spend even more time with the only person I've seen in the last year and a half.
Oh, I've been locked away and I'm feeling a little naughty. It's like I'm fresh out of quarantine. What I've been up to, oh, I've been working on the body, and it's just begging to be seen. And it's surprising, cause I'm such a homebody. Ain't never been a bad scene. But I'm finally feeling myself, so excuse a little heartache. Wait till y'all get a load of me.
Wait till y'all get a load of me.
Prepared for my arrival, and I'm gon' put on a show. I've been itching for revival, and I've got some seeds to sow. And if you worry that I wander, I just want you to know there ain't no one above ya, love ya. Don't worry, baby, I love ya. Don't you worry, baby, I love ya. And if I reel one in, I promise I will mention that I got a good one at home. No, I ain't down to creep, I just like the attention. And you don't blame the dog when he wants a bone. Oh, whoa, whoa. Prepared for my arrival, and I'm gon' put on a show. Been itching for revival, and I've got some seeds to sow. But if you worry that I'll wander, I just want you to know there ain't no one above ya. Love ya. With the jealousy that's insecurity, just wanna give them something to see. That's all they'll get from me. Cause honey, you're the best love that I've known, and your loyalty you've shown. So no, I don't plan to leave my baby alone. Just gonna rev up the engine and bring that home. You're saying that I'm thirsty, want a sip, but look at my DMs. Slip. So just because I strut, girlfriend won't get a nut. I'm just showing off the butt.
What?
Prepared for my arrival, and I'm gon' put on the show. Been itching for revival, and I've got some seeds to sow. But if worry that I wonder, I just want you to know there ain't no one. Oh, baby, I love ya. Worry that I wonder.
Thank you.